Hi everyone, welcome to our channel KN Academy. So in this video, I am going to discuss about latest TCS interview experience. Okay, so we will talk about TCS digital profile, and this is a very recent interview experience, and we will talk about actual interview questions. Okay, so before moving ahead, guys, you should note about these points before interview. So the first point is carry all your document for document verification. So if you are going for interview, the first step will be document verification, that you should have all the documents like resume, mark sheet, and identity. Okay, so any ID if you have, then you can carry these documents for your resume, for your interview. Now second point is delays in interview. Okay, so there will be so many people who are giving the interviews, so you can expect delays in interviews. So these are the some point that you should note down. Now talking about the next step, which is interview details. These details are very important. Okay, so basically first we will talk about the CSE branch students who got placed in interview, and we will talk about exit interview questions that is asked in TCS interview. Okay, latest TCS interview. A panel, we will talk about the panel. What about the panel? Panel was there will be three members. There was three member. The first was technical member, and the second was manager, and the third is HR. There was three different members who were taking the interviews. Okay, three different member who was present the panel. Now talking about the duration, what was the duration? Duration was 30 minutes of the interview. This was very basic level of TCS digital interview, and a very less timing. They have completed in 30 minutes only. The branch was CSE. High level coding questions were asked or not? So guys, no high level coding questions, easy to medium level coding questions only. Now we will talk about the exact interview questions that is asked in interview. Okay, so basically you can see on the screen that these are the interview question that is asked. The first interview question was self introduction, because if you are going for any company like Infosys, TCS, or Accenture, the first question will be self introduction that is asked by manager. Okay, so you need to mention like your education and technical abilities. You need to highlight your technical abilities in the self introduction. You can greeting also. So the first question was self introduction. Now talking about this second question, that explain about your project. Okay, so whatever you whatever the project you made in your academic, then you need to mention the project and technology also, and programming language, whatever the programming language you have used in the projects. Okay, the second question was explain your project. Now third question, what are joins and its type? Basically in SQL, what are the joins and its type? So you can explain briefly in the joins, like what are the joins, like left join, left outer joins, inner join, outer join. You can explain, like you can explain briefly the definitions of the joins. Okay, the third question was from SQL. Now talking about the next question, explain asset properties in DBMS. Okay, so this is a DBMS question. What are the asset properties? So you can answer these type of questions. Now the very important questions, blur of oops. Okay, so guys, this is very important questions. You can expect 90% case this question can be asked. Okay, like plus of use, you need to mention the plus. What are the plus, like abstraction, encapsulation, polymorphism? These are the plus of the use and oops. And you can mention, you can briefly explain also some definitions. What is encapsulation? What is polymorphism? What is inheritance? What is abstraction? You can mention also, you can briefly explain. It will impact your interview also, right? So plus of use, oops. Okay, what is the next question? What is Java? What is JVM? Okay, because the students mention the Java language in his resume. So that's why they have asked the JVM, like what is JVM. So you need to mention Java Virtual Machine. You can explain about the Java Virtual Machine, how it is working, and briefly you can explain only. So what is JVM, the next question. And next question, what is the difference between encapsulation and polymorphism? So guys, you can explain the difference and with the example also, like how you are differentiating between the encapsulation and the polymorphism. The next question is which subject you don't like. Guys, this is very critical questions. You don't need to mention any CS fundamental, like any computer science subject which you don't like. You can mention other than computer science subject, right? Which is not going to use in your project, in real life project or company or corporate life. So you don't need to mention the computer science subject. You can mention other than computer science subject which you don't like. So this is very critical questions, tricky question, not critical. This is very tricky. So you need to think about it, and you can answer these type of questions. Now the next question is, what is a merge sort and its time complexity? This is coding level question and DSE level question. So you need to understand what is merge sort. You can explain with example and what is time complexity, so you can also explain. Okay, so guys, in digital profile they can ask some DSA questions because they are going to check your problem solving skills. Okay, so you need to prepare array, string and stack, linked list. So you can prepare these type of topics from DSA. Then the next question from HR, why do you want to join TCS? Okay, because as I already told you in the panel, there was three members like technical person, HR or manager. So they are asking the question together, like manager asking some question, technical person asking some question, then HR asking some question. Okay, so this question from HR, why do you want to join TCS? So you need to research about the TCS, what is the vision of the TCS, what are the main technology data that TCS is using. So you need to research about the TCS before interview. Okay, so this is very important question, why do you want to join TCS. The next question is delete command in SQL from technical person. They have asked delete command in SQL and how you are using delete command. Okay guys, one more thing, in the SQL they can ask begin and commit also, because an update query and update database, update table, anywhere, like whenever you are working in the real life project and you are updating the data, if you are updating large amount of data, they can ask begin and commit transaction. Okay, so you can prepare these type of questions, like commands also, like primary key, foreign key, these, and DDL, DML, TCL, you can prepare the well. Okay, now next question is way to achieve multiple inheritance in Java. This is also from Java. How you are achieving the multiple inheritance in Java, because multiple inheritance, like how this is very tricky and critical questions, mostly ask Java question also, like you are using the interface in Java, right? So how you are achieving the multiple inheritance in Java. The next question and last question is, why do you prefer teamwork? Like, what do you prefer, teamwork or self-work? Okay, so basically, you need to mention, they are checking your team management skills or self-dependent skills, that you don't need to depend on your team, like where some team management work is there or self-work is there. See, you can manage this question very shortly, like whenever required, you can also work in team, and whenever required, you can work self. Okay. Okay, like you are not dependent on your team. So the interviewer are going to ask these type of questions in TCS, and these are the actual questions which is asked in TCS. Okay, so guys, in the next video I am going to discuss about more interview experience, which is very latest interview experience. This is from CSE branch, and the next video I am going to discuss about from different branch. If you are non-technical branch, then there will be some different interviews also, some different interview questions also, so we will cover over. Okay, so I hope you like this video. आगे की वीडियोस में और भी हायरिंग्स के बारे में बात करेंगे एंड टेक्निकल इंटरव्यूज के बारे में बात करेंगे. एंड थैंक यू गाइस, थैंक्स फॉर वॉचिंग.